प्रीलिम्स एग्जाम्स प्रिपरेशन देर आर सो मेनी बुक्स फॉर ऑब्जेक्टिव पर्पस बट देर आर मेन बुक्स आर द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ फार्मेसी बाय कैपनर एंड अदर एंड सेकेंड बुक इज ट्रैक्टर एंड देयर पावर यूनिट्स बाय जॉन एंड अदर सिंपली नोन एज द फूड ऑथर एंड थर्ड वन इज द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग बाय जगदीश सहाय एंड देर आर सो मेनी ऑब्जेक्टिव बुक्स लाइक क्वेश्चन बैंक्स ऑन एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग बाय पब्लिश ऑन द पब्लिश बाय द पोली राष्ट्र एंड क्वेश्चन बैंक ऑन एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग एंड फूड बाय द
or preparing your day go through that a little bit more how your day was like during preparation you are studying all the day or you are studying something else or you are doing anything to mentor
it is depend upon you how much you are studying that like if you are GPS making memory recalling then you have to read the repetitively continuously like 14 to 15 hours Like me, I have followed this.
14 to 15 hours you have studied. Continuously.
In the previous of Yaras main exam, before 2 months, I have studied 2 months.
Before 2 months, you have studied 2 months?
2 months.
Lastly.
Because there is writing, you have to prepare your writing. Okay. And also the remaining the main points, okay. which you have to write, which affects the most. For the examiner. Okay. So for that you have to study or study more. Remains the concept clear for anything, and the too much writing practice is required because there is almost 3 hours,
okay.
and you have to written the high marks was 20 questions of 5 marks and 6 questions of 10 marks.
Okay.
So you have to practice a lot for the writing skills.
Okay.
I have writing like before the exams 10 days. I have daily writing of 3 hours for the writing only. I have given 3 hours for the daily
writing. 3 hours writing is a
must. Then I am capable of to write all the questions in the assessment.
Okay. So before appearing the exam, we should simulate that condition and practice in our room. That 3 hours time, how we can write properly. And as a batchmate, I know you have also appeared last time and selected in the written exam and in the you have appeared for the interview. So I would like to know during last time and this time what you have improved for the selection of the
Firstly, in the first attempt, the 3-4 questions of 6 marks, I am not written in that.
Okay, so, you have not attempted.
Okay. So, this is the major mistake. And this time, I have more focus on the writing skill and point wise on diagram and flow charts. Like these are the main points only.
Okay.
There is no need of the writing the full sentences and.
Sir, where we can collect the notes. But as Premier told, he mostly prefer from the book and he made note itself. And you would like to know, you have told there are 23 books.
Yes,
sir. Is it necessary?
Which I have enlisted in. Yeah, so you can make from their books or you can see the e-courses provided on the ICR.
Okay.
ICR agriculture engineering.
Okay.
You can download and also see the books and NPTEL IIT Kharagpur preparing the lectures. So okay. You can see them also.
Okay.
And making your own notes is compulsory for the main exam.
Yeah.
Because there are almost unit wise there are so many books.
Okay.
So you at the time of the 1 month before the ARS exams, you are not capable to read all these books.
Okay.
So make sure one note which you want to the repeatedly reading.
Okay.
And understanding the concept of the numericals is also important for the main exams.
Okay.
So numerical portion is also required for the preparation.
Okay. Next, I would like to ask you. How you approach for the interview? And what is your interview experience?
Interview marks are 60. Okay. So there is no need of the worry. If you written exam is very good. You perform very good in the ARS mains exams, then there is no need of to worry in the interview. So simply we have to focus on the basic principles of machineries and basic principles of the different operations. Simply you know the principles and you have to remain in the self-confidence. Confidence is the main compulsory in the interview. If you are confident, and do not become the overconfident in front of the interviewers. So for that you have to remain confident in answering the questions. And it is not compulsory to give all the questions which the interviewers are asked. Simply say, if you don't know, I don't know, sir.
Yes.
So does not matter too much. I will give these answers. I will not give like 5 answers in the.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
If you are confidently giving that, they ask the 5 questions, if you are giving the 3 answers, then it is.
Answer also, enough. It will be in the confident way. So
means
most
they are seeing the confidence level in you and the your speaking style.
Okay, so the maximum weightage is for the mains exam. So if you score well in the mains exam, there is a greater probability for the selection. And as interview has also major role, we cannot avoid that. So we can prepare well for that. And we would like to know, what is your personal experience during interview? Which type of question they ask during interview?
They ask simple about the M.Tech work or PhD work.
Okay.
First question comes from your introduction part. And then after that they ask the basic questions like workshop technology practices. These are the workshop practices, welding.
Okay.
Like the basic questions they ask the principles of engine, or simply they are asking such type question which you give answer very in the simple way or confidently.
Okay, so mostly would like to know what is the total number of panelists present during your interview? That is a common question among the students. What is the total number of persons sitting in front of you?
5 persons and almost 20 minutes interview. So 5 persons asking the questions and just replying them, came confidently. Do not become overconfident and just simply give the answer. So there is, do not worry about the interview if you are good scoring in the mains exam.
Thank you, Premji, for giving us your valuable time, and I am very fortunate to discuss and talk with you your experience about your prelims, mains and interview stage. And lastly, I would like to tell some tips or some words towards the aspirants who are going to appear for the exam.
Like, you have to do hard work.
Okay.
Maintain the writing skills is compulsory.
Okay.
And you have to try a lot for the your focus point for the anything you are writing.
Okay.
And writing skill is compulsory for that.
Yes.
How much you are writing in the simple words or 50 to 50 words.
Okay.
How you express your in the good way. And simply you have to require the guidance of the seniors, friends.
Okay.
Friends also for any success, and family support is the must.
Family support is the must. That is highly essential.
Essential for any.
Okay. This is the end of the interview, and I would like to list the small important point what we have discussed. The first important thing, you have a clear cut target to achieve the ARS. And second one is, you have the blessing, you should have blessings of the seniors and family and elder and sirs. And we should practice in the form of bullet form, flowcharts and all those things for the mains exam. And as he repeatedly told us that writing is a must. We should have a better writing practice for the exam. That will be helpful for us. then we should practice repeatedly. Whatever, most of the time what we thought, one time we will read and we can write. But that cannot happen in during the examination. So we should have the practice of writing in the room again and again, so that we can write in the exam in a better way. So thank you, Prembi, to coming to our channel, and it will be
in advice books I will give to you, okay, and you provide to all the students so they can manage their.
Okay, so unit wise, whichever 23 book he has told in the interview, we will list out those books in the end of the interview, and you can see those books and you can make notes from that, so that you can approach the exam in a proper way. Thank you.